Good afternoon, friend. Today we are here for solid modeling practical. Today we'll see body parts of screw jack and different parts of screw jack and how to draw these 3D parts with the help of 3D commands and using software solid modeling. So first of all, am I visible? My screen is visible. Hello.
Yes, hello. Sir.
Okay. So let's see. This is our Creo parametric software, 2.0 software. And with the help of that Creo software, we have to draw different 3D parts. So here is the screen. Then first of all, when we start a new first time our software, then we have to click here file. So click on new, and if you want to draw 3D parts, then click on part mode and then select unit MMNS part solid and then click on OK. After that, there is some initial setting. So first of all, go to the file mode, then options, and from selection, unmark this setting, and then OK. So whenever you start your software, you have to do this initial setting first, and then start to draw 3D parts. So before going to start, it is necessary to select plane first. So there are three planes: right plane, top plane, and front plane. So out of that, we have to select any one of plane, and basically we select front plane first. So click on front and then click on sketch mode. So here we have to draw this body part of our screw jack. So these are the dimensions of our screw jack body part: 35, 25, 40. This is 2, then 10, 20, 70, 60, 3, and 185. So there are total 10 dimensions are given in our drawing. So in our 2D sketch, there should also 10 dimensions. So let's start to draw our body part first. So it is necessary to select center line first. So draw one vertical center line. After that, go to the line command and draw object which already given into our sketch or body part. Okay, so this is basic drawing which already given in our manual. So let's see, in our manual they give us drawing like that. So we just draw this 2D sketch like the drawing which is given in our manual. Now there are total 10 dimensions which are given in our drawing. So there should be 10 dimensions in our 2D sketch also.
So here is dimension toolbar. So click over there and enter all dimensions. After that, so all the dimensions which provided are given into our 2D, sorry, in our manual. So we have to given all the dimensions. So there are total 10 dimensions. Let's see, count for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So there are also 10 dimensions which are provided in manual. So in our 2D sketch, there are also 10 dimensions. Now we have to enter exact dimension. So that's why first of all select our whole 2D sketch. Then go to the modified toolbar and then enter dimension one by one, which already given into the manual. So there is 35. That's why we have to enter here 35. After that, next dimension is 25. Then 40. Then this much dimension is 2 mm. Then 10 mm. 20 mm, after that 70 mm, next 60 mm, 3 mm, and last one is 185 mm. So from our drawing, which provided already in manual, so we select the dimension from here and then enter into our 2D sketch. After that, click on OK. So whenever if we click on OK, then the enter dimension which apply on our 2D sketch. After that, click on OK. Now this is our 2D sketch. We have to convert this 2D into the 3D. So that's why we use this revolve command. We already discussed that revolve command, the use of revolve command in our previous lecture. Here, with the help of that revolve command, we can revolve this 2D sketch with respect to this vertical center line. That's why click on revolve command. If we click on revolve command, then this 2D sketch revolve with respect to this vertical center line. Let's see. In this way, this 2D sketch get revolved. If we enter here, suppose 180 degree, then only for 180 degree this part gets revolved. So if we enter here 270 degree, then it gets revolved for 270 degree. If you enter here 360 degree, then it gets revolved for 360 degree. In this way, this 3D part screw jack body part is get complete. Let's see. You can complete this screw jack body part with the help of 3D commands. Then if you see this drawing, then here is one curve. So for that we have to use this round command. So click on round command, and in our drawing the radius is 8 mm. So that's why enter radius 8 and just click on that edges where we have required 8 mm radius. So here is 8 mm radius. In this way, we can complete our screw jack body part. Now, if you want to give color to this screw jack body part, so we are able to give this color. Click on view, then appearance. Then select color, choice color, and click where you want to provide this color. So in this way we can complete our screw jack body part. Any problem in that?